Have you heard of it? A new groundbreaking technology has been shooting through the proxy industry roof. Dongle-based proxies have been taking over marketing and e-commerce clients. But what is the craze all about? First, let's look into what a dongle-based mobile proxy even is. This mobile proxy technology requires a USB stick and a SIM card to work. And with the help of a specific software, it turns the stick into a proxy server. Until the last few years, this technology wasn't very popular, but since 2021, many new providers have emerged. For instance, a quick scroll through Black Hat World, a wildly popular online forum, shows nearly 20 new players. The increase is even more surprising since, to our belief, some of them might be reselling proxies. So it's only expected for the market to keep growing. The leading cause of this skyrocketing interest is the complex needs of social media managers. Digital marketing agencies nowadays run numerous profiles for business communication and automation. Yet, social media platforms are hostile towards such ventures. Most platforms allow up to 5 accounts from a single IP address. Here, proxies become necessary, from avoiding bans to working around platform geo-restrictions. What's so special about dongle proxies? Compared to peer-to-peer proxy networks, dongle-based proxies give more control over individual IPs with longer uptime and on-demand proxy rotation. Also, it removes traffic limits and assures a stable network connection. The main advantage is that you can set up a dongle at your home and host hundreds of IP addresses for a significantly cheaper price. Besides, this mobile proxy setup doesn't require high coding knowledge. Some providers like Proxy even offer a plug-and-play solution for a no-code method. The demand for such features is so elevated that even some newbie providers have turned their hustles into highly profitable businesses. And predictably so, since offering the service has become quite easy. As a result, dongle-based proxies could revolutionize proxy acquisition and the industry's inner processes. Though, the proxy market giants like Bright Data or Oxy Labs aren't keen on introducing this technology, and instead they stick to regular 4G mobile proxies. Time will tell how promising the new approach is. Did we spark your curiosity? Subscribe for more news in the proxy industry and check out our video on multiple social media accounts management. There, you'll learn what security tools are crucial for handling profiles for multiple clients. Don't miss out on techie tips, and I'll see you there.